competent observer looks for signs of despotism in a community, he looks beyond fine words and noble phrases. Despotic power is that it can disregard the will of the people. It rules without the consent of the governed. Opposition is dangerous whether the despotism is official or whether it is unofficial. When the press, radio, and other channels of communication are controlled by only a few people, and when citizens have to accept what they're told, despotism stands a good chance. And if books and newspapers and the radio are efficiently controlled, the people will read and accept exactly what the few in control want them to. What sort of community do you live in? Where would you place it on a democracy despotism scale? What happens in a single community is the problem of its own citizens. It is also the problem of us all. Because as communities go, so goes the nation's.